If you are a fish lover and have lived along the coastline, then Paplet Fry would have been on your platter someday or the other. Namaste, I'm Pooja Solanki, your new host in Culture Recipe. I don't remember any Sunday without eating my favorite Pomfret Fry. And today I'm going to share with you my mother's style of making Pomfret Fry. Let's quickly know the ingredients.
To make Paplet Fry, we need 500 grams of Paplet, that is Pomfret fish. 1 tablespoon ginger garlic green chili paste, 2 tablespoon kokum agar ya ras. This is a store bought kokum extract. Note, it already has salt. 5 tablespoon oil, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric and salt as per taste. We will start marinating the fish now. First goes in ginger garlic green chili paste. Now red chili powder, turmeric, kokum agar already has salt, so adjust the salt accordingly later, and finally salt. Mix everything well. Make sure all the marination gets well coated with the fishes. We have marinated the fish well. Now let it rest for 15 minutes before we start frying. In a flat bottom pan or tawa, heat oil. Now we will slowly add our fish pieces. While your fish is frying, ensure that the flame is low. Carefully drop pieces in the oil. Each side of the fish takes around 2 to 3 minutes to fry properly. My fish is fried from one side, so I'm going to flip it. Be careful. Slowly flip the pieces as the oil is very hot. Fry the fish properly on both the sides. Keep on flipping if you feel the need to fry fish on either of the sides. My fish is fried on both the sides. Now I'm going to remove it in a plate. Carefully remove all the fish pieces.
Our fishy journey doesn't end here because we have so many fish fry and fish curry recipes on our channel, and I'm linking them in the description box down below. Hit like, share and subscribe to Culture Recipe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you get updated whenever we upload a video next time. Keep watching Culture Recipe, where food from nooks and corners of India is a celebration.